Good morning to everybody, huh, mamas? Good morning, Dilly. Good morning, good morning. Good morning, babies. Dilly, good mornings. Dilly, good mornings. No? Hey guys, and good morning. Welcome back to my channel. And if you guys are new here, please subscribe. Join our little family, the Pickle family. So today, I'm rocking all red. Well, I don't really have red clothes, so this is the closest thing I have. Red eyeshadow. And I'm rocking my red lollies today. Red wheels and red toe stops. I don't have red laces, but it's whatever. But yeah, I'm rocking red. I will be going to the skate park today again. Other than that, I will be taking you guys with me and my friend Jay to the skate park. So you're gonna see a little bit behind the scenes. What the heck? Well, you're gonna see me and my friend skate. But yeah, if you guys are not already subscribed, please subscribe, join the little Pickle family, and hit that notification bell so you can be notified when I upload here. I will be uploading this whole week of monochromatic colors with my lollies. So stay tuned for that. I will be doing a giveaway. How rude. I will be doing a giveaway soon, and my baby's with me. She's always like getting in the way. But yeah, I will be doing a giveaway soon. So turn on that notification bell, subscribe to our family. And other than that, please comment down below what you guys want to see and what you think about this monochromatic thing. It's not really monochromatic because I'm not using full-on red, but I'm using pieces of red, so that's monochromatic to me. But yeah, hope you enjoy. Give this video a thumbs up. It helps me out on my channel, so please smash that thumbs up and keep on watching. So for my eyes today, I'm using my James Charles palette again. I'm not talking loud again. It's because it's early. Just kidding, but I'm gonna use this for today and hope for the best. And I'm gonna put concealer on my eyes. Sorry, not sorry. I'm wearing red. So today is gonna be red. And I'm gonna be wearing my red Moxies. I'll show you that in a bit. I gotta switch out my toe stop as well. So my friend Jay is gonna pick me up to go to the skate park. Okay. So the first color I'm gonna go in is with this one right here. And then I'm just taking it with a beauty blender. What is this? Fluffy brush. And I'm just gonna take this all over my eye. Just take a, what is this, deluxe crease brush from Real Techniques. Whatever's on the brush, I'm gonna just drag it down. And then I'm gonna just go in with this Urban Decay glitter. It's a pink one. I don't got red glitter, so. Glitter makes everything perfect. My opinion. I'm just leaving it as like a topper, something like that. And then I'm gonna just actually look cute. This is basically it that I'm gonna do to my eyes. I'm gonna put some falsies because I would look weird without them. Actually, I'm gonna put a little bit of foundation on. Because that's kind of looking weird without it. So guys, I'm done with my face and I put on my eyelashes. So yeah, I don't know if I recorded myself doing my eyeliner, but I did my eyeliner as well. And I'm rocking ponytails. I did some ponytails. I did like a little twirl. I just twirled it and put some little accessories on them. That was it. So I'm rocking my red lollies with them, some red jelly wheels. And I'm gonna actually switch out my toe stop right now to Chaya red toe stop. So that's what I'm gonna do. I feel super cute. I never rock red. I don't have red laces. I would have put red laces if I had any, but I don't have any red laces on. So we're just gonna go to a skate park and then I'll film a little bit of me at the skate park and wish me luck. Because, and then there goes my cat, if you can see her little ears. Good morning to everybody, huh, mamas? Good morning, Dilly. Good morning, good morning, good morning, babies. Dilly, good mornings, Dilly, good mornings. No, so I'm switching out my toe stop. My friend is ready on her way to come pick me up, so I gotta put these toe stops on because it won't be cute if they don't have a toe stop.
Bruh, she really on the camera right now.
As much as you can, and then take your little tool and tighten them. Make sure they're super tight because you don't want to have an accident and fall because your toe stop fell. But yeah, look. But, oh, what am I doing? So, I'll just give you a little tutorial real quick. So put your little net, screw it down the farthest you like them. I usually like them really close to my plate, so I go down a lot. I go this much down. And then put your washer, make sure it's like that. And just put it back on. Screw it back on. This is the difficult part. Okay, there. These toe stops, oh my God, I love them so much. They're like my favorite toe stops. And then I usually put them with my hand. I twist them until I can't twist it anymore. So that's basically it. So basically this is how my setup is. If I had red shoelaces, that would have been perfect, but I don't. So I just have red wheels with them, gummy wheels, red toe stop.
So I have glasses, but I have mine.
I'm gonna record Jay because she's the only one skating and I have jelly wheels, so it kind of feels weird. Hey. Got this. Get it, baby, get it. You. You got it.
I was literally about to just put it in my mouth. I don't think it'll stretch that far. Oh my God, my hair is gonna be so sticky.
Yeah.
Yeah, I feel like little popcorn in my hair. I was literally about to
just
put it in my mouth.
Eat it.
Run of the century.
I feel so weird doing this.
So guys, I forgot to tell you guys what I was wearing that day. So I was wearing some black pants from Forever 21. Shirt I bought from Forever 21 as well. And my lollies. Got it. Hey! Yeah. Do it! Keep going! Little sneaky, little falling place.
Ronald McDonald's too. Biology. My Ronald McDonald's.
Oh, fuck.
Welcome in, deep dish.
So it's 10 o'clock currently right now. I'm gonna end this video. This video is probably gonna be horrible because I didn't quite record that good today, but today was red day. Tomorrow will be orange. So stay tuned, subscribe, don't forget to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, it helps me out here on my channel, and join the Pickle family. If you guys see in the video that I had yellow wheels, I did have red wheels, but jelly wheels are not safe to be in a skate park. If you have them, then yes, okay, but I kept on falling with them, so I switched out my wheels to energy wheels, and I love my energy wheels, but I don't got eyelashes anymore. But yeah, tomorrow I will be doing orange. My sister is gonna do it with me, so yeah. But yeah, that's it. I didn't get a lot of footage today, so hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys next time on orange tomorrow. Hopefully you guys are having a beautiful, blessed day, and I'll see you guys next time. Love you guys.